9th July 2021. Today's Gospel, St. Matthew, chapter 10, verses 16 to 23, has a special message to give us. It starts with the nominative pronoun I. I sent you out. It shows that a disciple is a delegate sent out with responsibilities. But immediately Jesus points out that he is sending them like sheep among wolves. The disciples were familiar with the wolves and sheep. When the sheep is harmed, it makes noise, but often it is not loud enough to be heard by others. The imagery created here shows that wolves are powerful than the sheep. This indicates the atmosphere in which the responsibilities had to be carried out at times. Early in advance, Jesus shows it is not going to be a bed of roses anyway. Therefore, Jesus prepares his disciples to be wise as serpent and innocent as dove. Jesus clearly says, be prudent, tactful, and do not get into unnecessary challenges. Be alert, be on your guard. At the same time, Jesus goes on to say, be harmless as doves. Dove is a symbol of peace and innocence. The disposition of the disciples' heart must be harmless, wish no harm to others. It is a kind of formation, a preparation Jesus gives to his disciples. But the beauty is that Jesus promises the support and the guidance of the Holy Spirit. The Spirit will guide the disciples to face the challenges. In my personal life, when I meet with challenges, I turn to the Lord. I would like to share my experience with you. On the day of my first profession, one sister gave me a card with the following written on it. God has chosen me to do him some definite service. He has committed some work to me which he has not committed to another. God does nothing in vain, and in all that he permits in my life, I can blindly trust him, for I know that he knows what he is about. His plan is perfect, born of perfect love. Therefore, even at times I don't understand him and his ways, I accept both him and his ways. This has strengthened me and encouraged me to face the challenges with peace of mind and heart. During challenges, let us hold on to Jesus, who understands our problems more than anyone does. God bless you. Stay safe.